Agency is quite a secretive organization, is it not? Surely you must be working for them. Always hunting somebody, right? Agent 41, I'm talking to you.
How do you know what the agency is?
Agent 41, you'll come to find that I know many things, and some of these things you do not understand, but you will come to understand them.
Sure, buddy, like what?
The agency has developed the ability to take control of one's body without their permission, allowing you to do things they wouldn't normally do. Talk like you, hit people, shoot people, it's all possible.
Shoot people?
Perhaps, but as of right now, it only seems to be in outlier situations.
Outlier situations?
Like seeing a clone of yourself and it compromising the mission. Goodbye, Agent 41, but don't worry, we'll be seeing each other again.
Sit down.
Hey, communicator. I have some questions.
Go ahead.
So I was sitting in the park yesterday, and some random guy came up to me. He sat down and started talking about the agency. He spoke about something that lets you control our bodies, how we hunt people, and he was claiming that he knows so much more that I won't even understand yet. I just didn't know what to do, and I figured you'd have some answers.
Those are some interesting questions. Firstly, as you know, we don't hunt people, but instead we are eliminating dangerous terrorists. You already know that, though. Secondly, we don't have any technology that lets us take over your body. I'm assuming this is somehow correlated with your experience a few weeks ago. You already have the report, so I will keep it short. Your injuries from fighting combined with dehydration and stress cause you to pull the trigger and not know it. I can try to get you more telemetry from the mission if you need it.
No, the mission report was clear. I'm just concerned that someone could know that much. And what did he mean when he said that he knew more than that and that I wouldn't understand?
That is just a lie. You have access to everything involved in our missions. The agency has a policy for total transparency, and you know as much as I do.
All right. Thanks for having this meeting.
Good. We will look into this suspicious person.
Thank you. Well, I have a lot of setup work to do for my next mission.
Indeed. Thanks for coming to talk.
Agent 41, meet me at the stadium tomorrow night. Come alone. Yours truly.
So, we meet again.
Indeed.
Agent 41, let me ask you something. Do you trust me?
Nope, not in the slightest.
Really? After all that classified information I shared with you, breaking into the agency and giving you a message and being nothing but friendly to you, you still don't trust me?
No, I do not. Let me ask you something.
Okay, but I don't promise answers.
What is it that you want?
That is one of those things I told you you would not understand, at least not yet. The agency is threatening civilization. A government with that much power should not be left alive. Is that true?
Depends. For what are they using that power?
Ah, yes, the golden question. Tell me, have you ever wondered, is a dictator really bad if he improves the lives of his people and is selfless?
In a perfect world, perhaps, but we are flawed. I do not believe that mindset is sustainable. I believe that only a free democratic society can sustainably exist.
I'd agree. Dictatorships are flawed. But what do you think if a dictatorship used democracy to hide themselves?
Well, that would be wrong.
Yes, it would be. Do democracies hide secrets from their people?
Only when necessary.
I guess we're a living example of that. Unless our country is not really a democracy. Can the absolute swamp our country's politics are in really be considered free?
Well, it is still the common man's vote that decides the law, is it not?
Is it? Or is it bribery and murder of political rivals that decide the vote?
I see where you're going with this. If it is bribery that runs the law, then it's not really a democracy, it's more like a dictatorship. Meaning that the agency is the secret arm of a dictatorship.
Ah, you're catching on. That corruption is what brought you to this address. That corruption runs deep. Every position is infected.
And where in that are you?
Good question. We are the light at the end of the tunnel, an end to this corruption and the rise of a new government. The common man might not know that the change is happening, but it is, slowly.
And how exactly do you intend on making this change?
I'm afraid I cannot tell you that right now. You will get the answer soon, just follow the instructions.
How can I trust these?
Deep down, you know that everything I've said so far has been true. Think on it for some time and just follow the instructions.
And if I hand these instructions over?
We are inside the agency. If you reveal anything, you'll die, and I'll probably die too. But it'll be worth it to save my country. Goodbye, Agent 41. You're a good man. I have no doubt that you'll join us.
And if I don't? I'm ready for deployment.
Copy that. First thing tomorrow morning, you're going in.
To get the answers you seek, follow these instructions. First, deactivate the remote control system by changing these wires in the teleportation pod's patch bay. Then install this program on the communicator's computer. Yes, we know of him too. The rest will be handled by our other operatives. Should you not follow these simple steps, we will know. See you soon.
Agent 41. Please sit.
What the hell? How'd they know?
I want answers.
And you'll get them. But first, Handler, can you hear me?
Shit. I'm trying to get you out of there.
I'll take that as a yes. I'd like to thank you, Agent 41, for following instructions. And thank you, Handler, for lying to your agent and hiding the truth from him. A truth which I will now reveal. Agent 41, first let me reveal my name, Samuel. I already know yours is Rick. Rick, we, Shadow, have learned how to clone people. When you saw yourself, you actually saw a clone of yourself. We used your DNA from a bit of your hair left at a previous rate to create it. You shot at your clone, but you also didn't. The agency is able to take control of your body, something the software you installed is stopping. Your handler took control of your body and shot the clone to hide its existence from you and prevent anything else from being revealed.
How did he know there was more to be revealed?
The agency has known about cloning for quite some time now, but they haven't told you, as most corrupt governments do.
But why clone me?
Because you are the best there is. If the agency is able to do this to their agents, what happens when they can do it to everyone? That is too much power. We want to stop it, so we decided to get the best resource we could. You.
What the hell? You know about him! Traitor!
No, you all lied to me. How can I trust someone that forced me to shoot an unarmed clone of myself?
You've come to that realization too. Agent 41, Shadow intends to take down the agency, then clean this country's political system of corruption, whatever means necessary.
Whatever means necessary? Including terrorism?
No, no, no! We were framed! The agency has known about us, but they couldn't get you to fight us for trying to do the right thing, so they had to create a terrorist attack to convince you we are evil!
Don't believe him! We've known each other for years. You've been such an essential part of our program.
Our program? I don't even know your fucking name. I've had it with this. I'm done with your manipulation.
Welcome to Shadow.
Well, Rick, here we are. The agency.
Indeed. What's the plan again?
Go in, me and you, and destroy everything. Burn down the entire facility. Kill everyone that's there. Then we leak onto the internet everything that we know and contact big media.
Okay. Kill people, cause chaos. But why kill everyone? There are so many people who probably don't know. Like, I didn't know that the agency was doing anything evil until about 3 weeks ago. I don't see why we have to kill everyone.
You'd be surprised how many people actually know. Other than agents like you, only a handful of people don't know the full extent of what's happening.
I see.
Ready to go in?
I guess. We enter through the side entrance and then go in and see what happens?
Got it. By the way, why is the powerful agency hiding out in some mundane office building in the middle of nowhere?
Is anyone gonna suspect us to be here?
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right.
Traitor! Look at what you've done! Killed all your coworkers, rigged the place to explode! Well, guess what? It's not going to bring your family back. The family he killed.
Stop with your lies. I know the agency was behind the Chevy Tower attack. My wife and kids were there, and you blew up the bottom of the tower.
Agent, why would we blow up the same people we are trying to protect?
To frame them and to get me to kill them. I bet there's some sort of underlying political motive or something for this. It's unbelievable that you just kill our own citizens just to frame Shadow.
No wonder it's unbelievable. We never did such a thing. Search through Shadow's computers, databases, or whatever, and you'll find out what really happened. Shadow did it.
Enough of your slander. Your time is up.
How could I trust you? I don't even know your name. Samuel's right, you're better dead.
My name? You don't trust me because you don't know my name? We've been working together for 3 years, countless operations, and what concerns you is my damn name? Kill me if you must, but he dies too. It's Jacob. That's my. Thank you.
Booker.
Ricky, what is the meaning of this?
You lied to me. You blew up the Sebi Tower, and you are the leader of Shadow.
Shadow was a small organization, yet we accomplished so much. I am indeed the leader. I lead by example. I get deployed, I do everything risky.
Like blowing up a tower full of innocent people?
Perhaps.
Give me one reason I shouldn't pull this trigger right now.
Because killing me stops nothing. We have already accomplished our goal. You'd stop nothing.
But I would avenge everyone.
Don't forget the agency did lie to you. That is not a lie. They didn't tell you what they knew, and they did send you into missions I doubt you'd take. Rick, you're a good man. I did not lie about that when I recruited you. The agency made you do things a good man wouldn't do.
A good man wouldn't let a killer like you live.
Killer? How many have you killed?
Many, that is true, but you will be the last.